Hi, and welcome to today's vlog. Yes, this is a vlog. I hope you don't mind. I thought I'd do a vlog because, one, it's easier for me to do. Two, I don't have to make any preparations for it or plan anything, as I'm just filming as I go along the day. Because I thought I'd give you an insight into what I get up to. Now, today is not like every day for me. Wednesdays, Saturdays and Sundays are very similar in the fact that I do more things and see more of the day, because the rest of the time I'm in bed resting. So, I hope you enjoy watching this vlog, and I shall see you in the next clip. Just doing my makeup right now. That was just Technique Superfine Matte Blusher in the, I don't know what shade that is. It has three different ones. These Technique Ultimate Brow Kit. See, my brows are not too bad right now. I'm a friend, don't I? I'm just getting ready. Just gonna do my lip liner. Don't think I'll put any shadow on because I don't have a lot of time. So, I'll just do lip liner, put some highlighter on because I like the highlighter, and then get dressed and sort my hair out. Then we'll be off. Then we'll go to Boris Fair to something to eat. Then have a little walk around to the Dock Museum, see what left on the playground there, because some of it's been took away or, yeah, because of that. So, we'll go and see. Okay, and that is my dad and my niece that you can hear. There's the occasional laugh of my mum. She's just so cute. I love her little laugh. Right, see you in a bit.
Is it 3 hours? That's going to be that. Take the ends off and let it cool down. Yeah. These are like mini eclairs, I'm presuming, aren't they?
Thank you.
Don't mind getting an ice cream. They only got cream inside them.
Kiwi's had a nice long sleep. Just nice chilled and a drink. Now I see Kiwi is coming back to grandma. So the time is now like 3:20 and I'm just gonna get in my jammies and well, I'm halfway there. Ooh. I was thinking of a song then, sorry. yeah, we've got Kiwi in the high chair having a tea. And then it won't be long till my sister gets here and takes Kiwi home. I miss her when she goes home. But yeah, I would like some ideas of upcoming videos. Maybe you'd like me to do a going through my makeup. As you can see, my stand there that is currently being worked on bit by bit. It's all in like plastic bags, you know, things that need to be cleaned and organized. So yeah, I want your ideas. I'll see you in a bit. Hi everyone, well right now I'm just about to go onto the Sims and I will show you what I've been working on. Now I'm not the best builder, but I think I've improved somewhat over the past year. And just from watching other YouTuber videos and seeing videos and just practicing, you do find you do improve. Same with anything in life, the more you practice, the better you are at it. I do like my makeup, that's right. Now I will post what I've got on my face on my Instagram so you can see. Hey Pixie, hey Pixie! She normally lies behind the laptop, but she said to sleep up there for a change. How you doing, girl? You tired now? No. Because we've had Kiwi today, haven't we? So you haven't been able to be in here like you normally are. She's a happy girl, even though her face would say it. I can't believe she's like 8.5 months. Just under 8.5 years. Did I just say 8.5 months? Almost eight and about 4 months old. She is, yeah, 8 years old and 4 and a bit months old. That's how old you are, isn't it, Pixie? My baby girl, my fur baby. You're my fur baby, aren't you? Hello, Pixie! Hello! He's got beautiful green eyes. I've got hazel eyes. Killer eyes. Brown eyes. Claire has brown eyes. He has. I'm not sure what the eyes he actually has. He does have blue eyes. Mama has brown eyes. What have you been doing, Pixie? I've been just about hanging, haven't you? That's what Pixie's been doing, sleeping and eating. Now you're going to go to sleep, Pixie, aren't you? So, oh, this is my Sims, what? One of my Sims just being promoted, actually. Three of my Sims have been promoted. I always like to usually always do a creative career. Want a doctorate, an athlete, a bodybuilder, I've got a comedian. I do like the different, you know. I think I need to sleep. What's this? What's this? Oh, he's okay. That one is called Donnie. Donnie Willen. There you go, that's the name. He's just clearing everything off. He's a teenager. He's actually, well, his mother's died. I'm not sure if his dad's still alive. So he's Freddy, Benji, and Alicia's nephew. That's Benji, that's just gone in there. He's going to watch TV, I think, yeah. See if he's going to watch TV. No, he's got a computer. He's got a computer. In the recreation room, it's got a computer, it's got a guitar, it's got a pumpkin carving desk, it's got a woodwork desk, microphone, a dance mat, it's got a exercise machine thing, it's got an easel. So yeah, what's going on there in that room there? I just wanted to have a quick chat about my blog. On the 31st of October I'll be publishing a very special blog post. It's something that I've experienced. It's a 10th year anniversary for it. It's something that has affected me greatly, both physically and emotionally. It just feels really good to really go into detail and just explain what happened, what I've been through. I hope that it can make other people aware of what could happen, and just to hopefully give people the strength to speak up so that they don't go through it, or if they do go through something similar, that, you know, you will kind of be open and kind of do something about it. I was always a bit scared and a bit reluctant because I didn't really know what angle to go at. So so I never reported it. But yeah, it's to do with that. Yeah, so that's the 31st of October. Halloween, actually. 10 years ago. So I do hope that you will read it when it's uploaded. Just working on it right now. Well, not right now because I'm on the Sims, but keep working on it in between, doing other things. I published a blog post today, and that was like a self-care guide thing, so could be interesting for you guys, help you out with a few things, you know, ideas, and you know, anyway, check it out. The link will be at the end, so just watching Coronation Street right now, just come back on, probably have something to eat. I'm so tired. So tired. You might not see my eye makeup a bit better here. Like I said before, I will post a picture on my Instagram so you can all see what projects I used. And I've only got one coat of mascara on because I kind of had to rush. I absolutely love the new look. I like this. Because in daylight, you know, just make your skin look a bit more like glow. But in the proper light, boom, like, woo! Chicken sandwich, the chicken. I had a lot for my dinner, so as you saw in my earlier part of this vlog, just wish it was like cucumber or something. Never mind. Oh, it's nice, isn't it? Oh, you little cutie, yeah, yeah. You little cutie. Well, that is it for today's vlog. I do hope that you've enjoyed watching this. I don't like showing Izzy's face because, you know, this is public, this video, well, this channel. No, she's only little. I just like to be better and safe than sorry. And she's not my child, so yeah. But she's a beautiful little girl with a beautiful little soul. And at least you can see how what a joy she is to be around, even though you want to see clips of her. And yeah, so if you like this, don't forget to like and share if you think other people would like to see this video as well. And most of all, don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribing. And thank you for watching, and I shall see you all in my next video. Bye.